So, Mr. Brookman, can we have a few words about the physique of the Invincible Spirit filly, please?
Beautiful physique, very good high-quality filly. It was a beautiful mover, and she had all the right things in all the right places.
Okay, good, perfectly. And what about the future? So is this a new partnership between Mayfair and Coolmore?
No, we have raced horses in partnership with Coolmore previously. We own some of them in Ireland and a few of them in South Africa, etc. But this is the first one we've bought in France that we'll be racing with in partnership with Coolmore.
So she will stay in France?
No, I think she'll go to Ireland, and then we'll decide what happens after that. But she'll go back to Coolmore in Ireland for now.
We saw you last year here. You bought many horses. Why did you decide to come back finally?
Well, certainly not the strength of the Euro. we bought some very nice horses here in the past. The reports we're getting back from the trainers, from the horses we bought here last year, are very positive. And it's a lovely venue and a lovely town to come to a boutique sale to. And we enjoy the experience. So hopefully, if we have a bit of success in France, we'll continue to come back and support the sale.
Let's hope.
Thank you very much.